Op de wereld vergaat, een autocue. Dit life changed since a week?
Of course.
What but changed? Well,
everything around me changed.
Yeah.
But I try not to change myself.
No,
during all the... Yeah.
And during the Eurovision Song Contest, you were in the same hotel as the toppers were, huh?
Oh, yes. That was a huge party.
Yeah?
Every night.
What do you want to say now by doing this? Because you met Gordon?
Because I met them all, the three of them.
Yeah.
And don't they ever get tired? I mean, they're like this all the time, you know? It's like being in paradise. Yeah. And you know,
a typical place in paradise. Yeah. But you never was scared when you get in the elevator and suddenly Gordon was behind you and said, I'm top.
No, I was happy.
But I heard you were very, very,
handsome,
yeah, you are very, but you know why you won, not because of the song, but also because of your playing with the camera. What you do is really, yeah, it's amazing.
Thanks.
I recognize because I play with the camera too.
Yeah.
I'm a camera player too.
Well,
so
yeah.
We can do it together when we play the camera, say
hi. I don't want to compete with you, yeah.
Okay,
I
just try.
Okay, it's kind of embarrassing now. Okay.
Losing my mind. It's a very popular sometimes song, and we need to file it then.
De zon komt op. Jij vult mijn dromen. Een koffiekop. Jij vult mijn dromen. Ik mis je zo. Het is of de wereld vergaat. De middag komt, jij vult mijn dromen. Een snorfiets bromt, jij vult mijn dromen. En niemand ziet dat hier mijn wereld vergaat. De hele dag, bij alles wat ik doe, sta jij mij voor de geest. Het heeft geen zin. Het doet er niet meer toe, het is over nu, het is geweest. Het wordt al nacht, jij vult mijn dromen. Ik lig en wacht, jij vult mijn dromen. Kan tijd nog keren, of is het nu al te laat? Het is geweest, het wordt al nacht, jij vult mijn dromen, ik lig en wacht, jij vult mijn dromen, kan tij nog keren, of is het nu al te laat, het is of de wereld vergaat.
Yeah, that was fun. Cool.
That was very, so, losing my mind.
Losing my mind.
But I've never heard
it's
it before.
It's a famous musical from Follies from Stephen Sondheim, because you performed in Anatevka, Fiddler on the Roof, mm-hmm. a couple of years
yes.
ago?
Yeah, actually, they were really nice to me. They made a role just for me.
And, the violin player.
I was the violin, the fiddler.
And
so I was the main character, actually.
Yeah.
Beside of Tevye,
yeah.
which is the main character.
Yeah, yeah. Anatevka, and I speelde dat in... Where was it? Oslo? Where did you play it?
In Oslo, yeah.
In Oslo. Want een speciale Fiddler on the Roof, Anatevka, wat nu ook, waar Henk Poort volgens mij voor genomineerd is nu, daar speelde hij een speciale rol en er werd speciaal voor hem geschreven. Maar dus naast Tevye, de hoofdrolspeler, was een andere hoofdrol weggelegd voor Alexander. Dat was dan de fiddler, de vioolspeler.
That was Netherlands, right?
I yes, spoke German now. Oh. Yeah, fluently German. Yeah, yeah, yeah. what now? You're going touring through Europe?
Well, yeah, but it's mostly Norway.
Okay.
Yes, because my base is there.
Yeah, yeah. But when you go back to Norway, because now you have to go to Germany for tomorrow and
yes, I don't have to, but I'm.
No, it's because you like to do it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So when you come back here, please come back.
Of course.
Yeah.
When you have something. You have very nice people here. I hope you invite them every time.
Yeah, this is the same. Yeah. It's all my family. Yeah. And we'll be back. When you come back, we come all together back to meet them again.
Let's
is that a promise?
So. Yes.
Hey, Alexander Rybak. Thank you very much.